Apo. Representative Castro, maraming Filipinos on social media are calling to give either scrap the budget of the office of the vice president or give her a 1 peso budget. Explain to our viewers why that is not quite possible under our constitution.
Well, ako personally, no, Kat, ayoko rin yon. So we should be isipin din natin yung mga personnel dun sa office of the vice president, their benefits and other expenses. So tingin lang natin pwede lang naman tanggalin dito yung socio-economic programs niya, no, na hindi niya na justify. So yun naman yun, ayaw naman nating ma-zero, no, katulad ng ginagawa noon yung CHR, ginagawa nilang 1 peso budget or zero. So that is unfair naman. Kaya talagang ako nga, tanggalin lang yung mga socio-economic projects niya, baka more or less 1 billion yun.
All right. And before we go, Representative Castro, we are very, very curious about the menu in yesterday's hearing. Was the menu during the OVP's second budget hearing a deliberate choice? Did the House intentionally serve squid or pusit dishes during the OVP's second budget hearing?
Well, matagal na yatang nire-request yun, ano, na menu yung pusit. Well, yung champorado, hindi rin namin alam kung paano yon. Pero syempre, apart lang naman din siguro yun ng menu ng mga caterer na that time ay na-serve. Pero sa bahagi ko, no, gusto ko rin sana kumain ng pusit. Baka doon that time na yung na-timingan yung pagsiserve ng ganun.
All right. Thank you so much for... okay, we are showing a picture of what you ate yesterday. It's for context, this was served for lunch. For our viewers who missed this tidbit during yesterday's hearing, nung breakfast, they served champorado and dried pusit. For lunch, they served adobong pusit along with paella negra or squid ink rice. A lot of people are saying that this might be a jab against the vice president because during the first deliberations, you called her as someone who has been using squid tactics. So we want to clarify if that was an intentional move to hit the vice president indirectly.
Well, nagkataon lang siguro yan, Kat, no? Siguro part din ng mga menu na ang caterer namin nataon doon sa araw na yun.
All right. So we are chalking it up to coincidence. Thank you so much for joining us this morning, Congresswoman Franz Castro.
Thank you.